I'm gonna say 25 minutes. What's up, everybody?
Yo.
I'm with Connor from work today, and we are actually gonna go out and sorry I haven't been on YouTube for a while. I just kind of been working a lot and stuff like that. But today, actually, we're going to be doing something different and exciting.
Very different.
Connor came up with
very different.
Connor was talking at work about doing some magnet fishing, and I was kind of eavesdropping on our conversation. So I went and I looked up some videos. You should check them out too. Magnet fishing, and so
it's a first time.
Make it right. It's a first time, but if you go out and you check out the videos, it's kind of exciting because people are pulling out different stuff from rivers and lakes or whatever, and murder weapons, and I mean,
you know, the classics.
Who knows, all the stuff like that. But that's what we're going to do today. We're going to go out to Whitewater, California, just to go test out. I don't know if it's going to be a good spot or if it's going to be a bad spot. It's going to be a flip or a flop. We'll see. But let's go, and welcome to the Habit Forming Channel. So we made it. I'm pretty sure that you're going to hear a lot of wind, so I'm going to try to block it from it. But okay, so if you look out, you can see the windmills behind me. Morongo is that way, down the freeway. This is Whitewater. We're going to go... Go down over here and check it out. And up to here. To here, so I was like from here all the way across.
It's a little bit flowing. Only this one.
Huh?
Only it had a lot of water.
Yeah. We were hoping for more water today, but it didn't look like right now. But if you look up that way. There's a reserve up there, a wildlife reserve, which is kind of neat. I don't know if we're going to make it up there or not. We have to get gas. Well, we were wondering if that would be like bag full of money, but it's more like a bag full of trash. There's another bag over there. I kind of wonder if it has a head in it. You think it got a head?
Probably. A couple arms.
Trying to see what's in here, but like I said, it looks just like trash. Yeah, there's something in there though. Thank you. Well, there's a 10 freeway right here. There's Connor over there walking along. See if anybody threw any money off the freeway. Connor, got a copy? Copy? This is pretty intense over here. Really must get flowing. Yeah, this river really must get flowing. Like button, subscribe. We do another adventure today. I'll make another video. But check out one of the places. Right now, it looks like it's pretty gonna be a bust. It's kind of cool. The water's not really flowing that much. So anyway, hit the like button, subscribe, just a couple other videos, and we'll see you next time on the Have a Fun Channel.